Hello, today I'm in Ford S-Max. In this video I'll show you how to disable and enable back start-stop function. In the beginning, take a look at the instrument cluster and navigate through it using this panel on the steering wheel. Now, go to Settings, Vehicle and press OK button on Auto Engine Off to disable start-stop. Press it again to enable it back. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.